Captain, you're alive, and the bomb is fully charged. There is no time to waste. We must get to the reactor immediately. Let's get up to the rail. It will take us to the Singularity Tower. Take whatever you need from here, and we can get going. We really need to get going. Let's go, Captain. We should go. We're running out of time. We're almost to the Singularity. Demichev believes the TMD you carry can be used to contain it. But he's wrong. How could Demichev possibly think something like that could be controlled? We must get there before Demichev can stop us. We must keep moving. Come on, quick. Let's go. We can't stay here. Demichev is closing in on us. We must keep moving. Mutant looks unlike any we've seen. Could time have distorted the creatures even further? Yourself, Captain. The time shifts are having serious effects on planet life. Getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the TMD that will allow you to create a time rift using the Singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the timeline. Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the TMD I was working on inside.